Hello guys, do you know what is one of the main questions that pops in the mind when you are planning to move to Canada? It is, how will I get a job? My name is Behrouz and in this video I will share with you 4 strategies that you can make use of to land a job in Canada in less than 3 months. Now before diving into the strategies, let me quickly share with you my background. I was born and raised in South Asia. I started my career in my home country where I worked for 5 years. Then I moved to Middle East where I worked for another 6 years. By the time I was moving to Canada, I was 33 years old. I resigned from a top management level position and came to Canada without any job in hand. I landed my first job in 3 months and in less than a year, I switched jobs again, taking a significant career and income jump. So why is it difficult to find a job in Canada? Essentially, for newcomers, there are 2 key challenges. One is lack or total absence of North American working experience, and second is lack or total absence of North American education. So for most of us, like myself, coming from developing world, holding no prior Canadian or North American experience or education, it becomes difficult to even get to the interview stage, let alone finding a job. The strategies that I will share in this video will not only help you get to the interview stage, but also increase your chances of landing that job. These strategies have been tried and tested by myself and my immigrant friends very successfully. Now, one word of caution, don't mass distribute your resume to all your friends and family in the Canadian job market in hope that once an opportunity will come, they will pass on your resume. People have priorities, they have busy lives, and there's a good chance that when an opportunity comes, they will forget to pass on your resume and you will end up missing on the opportunity altogether. Now for the first strategy, open an Excel file, pick a column and make a list of all your connections who are in the Canadian job market. In the second column, against those particular connections, write the organization that they are currently working in. In the third column, write the name of the organization where they may have a contact. So for instance, they may have a sibling working there or it may be their former employer. For this purpose, you may have to contact each of your friends and family or connections and ask them about connections that they may have in other organization other than the one they're working in. Now, once you have this list, highlight the organizations that you would want to work for and make them a top priority. Move them up in the list and strike out all the rest. Now, once your key list is prepared, you need to move to step 2, which is adding notification on LinkedIn for relevant jobs in those particular organizations. Also, once a week, you need to check the website of those organizations for relevant jobs and vacancies coming up. As soon as either you get notified by LinkedIn or you find a job opening on their website, you need to open the Excel file again, find your contact against that particular organization, contact them and ask them to pass your resume to the right desk. This is how I landed my first job in Canada. So now as you're working on your list, simultaneously, what you need to do is also expand your list. How you do this is you have to request your friends and family to introduce you to their circle of connections. This could be their friend or a colleague at their workplace. Now, once introduced, all you need to do is get in touch with them, get to know them, introduce yourself, and add them to the list. So once an opportunity comes in future, which is if there is an opening in their organization, you can connect with them and request them to pass on your resume to the right desk or the right person. Now, since you're already introduced to them, you're a connection and they would be willing to help. Now, strategy number 2, make a list of companies where you want to work, but you don't have a connection. Again, similar to strategy number 1, go on LinkedIn, put on job notifications for those organizations. And also on weekly basis, check their website for any job openings. As soon as you get notified either by LinkedIn or you see a job opening on their website, you need to go on LinkedIn and look for employees who work in that organization who you can relate to. In my case, it was a South Asian immigrant. So I would look for a South Asian immigrant working in that company and then write to them. Given they've had similar experiences where they also immigrated from South Asia, didn't have a job on hand, someone helped them out, 50% of the time or even more, they would be willing to respond and help you out. Again, request them to pass on your resume to the right desk. This is how I got at least 5 to 6 interview calls during my job hunt. Now for strategy number 3, It is applicable to those who have previously worked in an organization which has offices in North America. Here you will be tapping into the alumni of that organization you've previously worked for. So using your second list, where you don't have a connection, once an opening comes in a particular organization which is on your list, go on LinkedIn, look for employees who are currently working in that particular organization but previously used to work for your former employer. Reach out to them. Given they've previously worked in the same company as yours, even if it's not the same market, but it was the same company, they would be forthcoming to help you. Plus on top, they would be able to relate to your resume and qualify your achievements despite you not having Canadian experience or Canadian education. And they would be very much willing to help you. I landed my second job in Canada using this strategy. Now for strategy number 4. This strategy is primarily relevant for those who have limited prior work experience. For instance, this was very much applicable to my wife, who took a 5-year maternity leave prior to tapping into the Canadian job market. For this strategy, you'll have to get in touch with Community Employment Services. There are a number of organizations in Canada who are funded by the government and offer free services to help you land a job in Canada. They will help you polish your resume, they'll help you enhance your skills, set you in the right direction, may even assign you a mentor either from the industry or one who has previously worked in the industry who will guide you in terms of how you should position yourself in the interviews, what kind of jobs you should go after, and how to go after those jobs. And at times may even help you make use of their connections to get into the job market. This is how my wife landed her first job in less than 2 months. Thank you for watching this video. Please leave any questions that you have in the comments and I will surely get back to you.